Valentine's Day is right around the corner, and Disney Springs has a lot of Valentine's Day snacks and desserts for that special someone. And for me, that special someone is me. Today, we're gonna be trying those special desserts that they only have here for a limited time. I think they are expiring on the 14th or 28th. Starting yesterday, they had these special desserts. I've also finally gotten here early enough in the morning to practically be the first one here for Gideon's. Looks like one party beat me to the front of the line, but we are finally gonna be getting ourselves Gideon's cookies. You practically have to be one of the first persons in the morning to get in the line and then in the virtual queue, and we're gonna be, it looks like, the second in line. We probably won't even be having to have a virtual wait because we're second. I'm excited for this. The time is 9:10 in the morning. We made it. We got about like 45 minutes to wait before they open. Looks like we're gonna be having some cookies before we try those special offerings, desserts for Valentine's Day here, but I'm actually excited because I've been wanting to do this for 2 weeks, you guys know that, and I'm happy to finally be here at Gideon's and getting one of these, the best cookies in the world. If you guys haven't had it, we're about to try it. They're amazing. It's a sunny one this morning. Gideon's actually also has their own exclusive face mask. Don't know how much that is, but I might want to get it. They have two of them. I heard they were sold out yesterday. We'll see if they have it, but I do want to try the cold brew and the peanut butter cookie. I'm just happy to be in line with no virtual queue here in the morning. Showing up in the morning is the best thing to do here at Disney. Although it is kind of a waste to have an hour just waiting here for it to open. So, I don't know. Sometimes if you're lucky, they actually might open a little bit early, but it doesn't really look like they're gonna be doing that today. You can literally smell them baking inside. Such a big tease right now. I haven't been paying much attention, but a line is formed. All right, they came out at 9:36. They're gonna give us some menus. Hello, good morning. That's cool. How exciting. So it does say February. I don't know if they actually change every month. That makes me think that they do change it, but we're gonna get this peanut butter crunch. And then I also want to get, where are we? The cold brew, classic cold brew.
Sorry guys, it looks like my mic was turned a little bit down today. That is not on your end, that is my end. But it was actually kind of cool that they gave us this menu for the first couple guests so you know what you want when you go on in. It kind of speeds the process up and I kind of like that.
We have 6 minutes until we can go on in. I just posted on Instagram a poll on which cookie I should get. So if you guys do not follow me on Instagram, go ahead and follow me. I like to interact with you guys in my vlogs on Instagram or Facebook, one of the two, because I post on both.
Hello. Welcome! Hold right there! Right on your left, guys.
So I could barely see in there because of my glasses, but we got the cold brew here, the peanut butter cold brew, and the original chocolate chip cookie that basically kind of put Gideon's on the map. And yeah, super, super excited to try this. I've only had one Gideon's cookie in my life and it was this one, but I can really tell that it's already so like soft and that's my favorite kind of cookie. Let's go find somewhere quiet to eat this because my glasses are fogging up. Not fun. Found a spot over here by the hangar bar. It's got cushioned seats. All right, as you know, I've been trying to get my hands on this cookie and this cold brew ever since Gideon's opened. Oh, la 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 la. Look at this cookie, everybody. Freshly made every morning. They actually, something cool about Gideon's is they actually make the cookies in two different spots. So they have the batter come in overnight and then they finish making it inside the shop. And the reason is because the owner, Steve, I believe his name is, didn't want the recipe to leak to the workers. Kind of cool. But as you guys know, probably the best cookie here at Disney. Yep. Nothing like having a cookie for breakfast. Mm-hmm. I'm telling you. Now, I don't think I'm going to finish all of it. So I probably am gonna save some for later, but guys, it's got some sea salt and I just got some sea salt. I would be just okay if they went without the chocolate chips because there's a lot of chocolate chips on here. You definitely get a lot of chocolate. The batter though, like the sugar cookie itself, is great. Definitely worth to try to get in line for Gideon's. Get a virtual queue. You don't have to come in the morning because they do have that virtual queue, but if you guys come too late, all the virtual queues will probably be gone. Now the cold brew, this is the peanut butter cold brew that I'm really excited to try. I love my coffee. Wow, a hint of peanut butter. Dare say it, this actually might be better than Starbucks. It's actually really good, wow. If only the line was so short, you guys, to get your hands on this, but this is probably the best cold brew I've ever had. The only other cold brew I've had is at Starbucks and then at Joffrey's. Joffrey's cold brew is, it's a no. I guess we'll have one more bite here. I'm telling you guys, I know I've been spending a lot of times here at Disney Springs, a lot of my vlogs, but it's literally becoming one of my favorite things to do here at Disney, is just come to Disney Springs and eat, shop a little bit. That is Disney Springs in a nutshell, eating. This cold brew though, phenomenal. I'm not even saying that. I love peanut butter. If you might not even like peanut butter, you can barely taste it. My sister wouldn't like this, but I've already drank like half of it. So now today, what we're gonna be doing is we're actually gonna be going to the Ganachery, which is directly right across from Gideon's, just to the right. They have a lot of Valentine's Day desserts that we're gonna try here in the morning that I really wanna show you guys, because a lot of them are actually pretty cute. This cold brew, I can't. It's really good. It's really good. It's a little breezy out today. It's actually cold. The high of 58 right now. Really breezy. Right in front of me is the Ganachery. Now they have about 4 different Valentine's Day desserts now until February 14th on Valentine's Day. I'm gonna show you guys these. I'm kind of excited. And there's one more place I wanna check out after this. I honestly can't get over this cold brew, guys. It's really good. It's not like it's like a little hint of peanut butter. It's so good. I'm actually like done with it. I just chugged it. I'm crazy for chugging coffee.
Do I dare say it? This might be my new favorite coffee at Disney World, even over Starbucks. I'm telling you, I think this cold brew might even be better than the cookies. I have no idea. It's totally worth it if you guys like coffee. I still can't get over it. I wish I had some more. But we're here at the Ganachery now. Decided to go check out their Valentine's Day selections. They actually have a couple, but they ran out of some the day before, so I was only able to get one of the items that they have for Valentine's Day this year. It's very tiny inside. It's only 900 square feet, and you can actually see their kitchen. That is their kitchen. There is no kitchen anywhere else. Very tiny. It's worth to check it out, but it is expensive. This is the Olaf piece that has been everywhere online. It's actually going away in March. It was their exclusive winter offering. So if you guys want it, get it. It's really kind of cool. They also have a really good s'mores as well, $8.50. Kind of expensive, but I've had it and it's to die for. But we are here for the Sweetheart Mini Pinata. Never had one before, but it is only available for Valentine's Day this year.
Thank you so much. Here we go. No, I don't have a Valentine. This is me, for me.
A couple of you guys might find this funny, but I was under the assumption the whole time that inside this piñata, I hope I'm saying it right, I thought there was cake inside. So I brought it home to try because I couldn't find a place to sit down with a fork. And I can't believe I thought there was cake inside, but here, we'll take a look at it real quick.
A really, really weird day it has been today, but here is a piñata. This is only for Valentine's Day. It was $28. We have our mallet in the bag. It's kind of actually kind of cool how they wrapped it, because it does obviously look like it's supposed to be a gift. Kind of feel it when I open this, the balls are gonna go everywhere. Is this a twist? Voila. Check that out. That deserves a wow. That's cool. Let me try one of these balls real quick. Vanilla. Sort of kind of like that I'm trying this at home simply because I kind of get to enjoy it a little bit more now. It's not too loud. It's kind of perfect. Check that out. It's cute. All right, here we go. Say goodbye to this. I don't want to do this. It's so nice. Here we go. Check it out inside. Let's get this chocolate out of the way. There they are. Ooh. That's actually really cute. Oh, I just dropped some of the ear. Wow. A little bit dark chocolatey. I'm not the greatest fan of dark chocolate. It's not bad. Wow, the lighting's terrible in here. I'm so sorry, guys. Comes with 5 of these. Marshmallow. It does have like a raspberry, strawberry taste in the marshmallow inside. It's a really cute like Valentine's idea. If you guys are gonna be here, it was $28. I really don't know if you can get it delivered to your hotel. I don't think they're doing that anymore. Worth to ask, but I highly doubt that. So if you're gonna be at Disney Springs, try to buy this secretively. The outer shell, dark chocolate. Cute Valentine's Day purchase. There's also something new at Disney Springs tonight. They're actually doing jazz nights, I believe, on Mondays and Thursday evenings.
Before we get to the celebration of Soulfully that I went back to Disney Springs tonight for, the voice of Ahsoka was actually here signing in Disney Springs. Ashley Eckenstein, I believe her name was. I had to ask somebody. I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. Now, usually I'm pretty well informed on what is all going on at Disney, but this one caught me off guard. So I'm going to show you what I all could capture. She was kind of really far, but this was really kind of cool just to see a voice of a Disney character in person. You never really get to see that, and especially Ahsoka. I don't know if you guys are Star Wars fans. I've actually never seen the Star Wars show that she's in, but still, I mean, it's really cool. She was really tucked away in the corner. You couldn't really see much, but yeah, that was here today at Disney Springs on Monday.
So that's kind of cool. You don't see that every day here at Disney Springs or at Disney in general. Didn't even know about that, but that's cool that they actually are allowing people still shopping here in the Marketplace Co-op. Didn't really expect that or even to see it.
And now I decided to go back to Disney Springs at night because they are having a celebration of Soulfully, they are calling it. If you guys have never seen the movie Soul, you probably should. It's really, really good. This little celebration is happening on Monday, Thursday, and Sundays. Motown Mondays, Jazz Thursdays, and Smooth Sundays. Enjoy these performances.
We've made it here to Disney Springs, and as you guys can see, it is freezing out right now. It's currently about like 50, 48 degrees. I think we spotted where the music is gonna be here exclusively on Mondays, Thursdays, and Sundays. Right across from the Disney World store at the Waterside Stage is gonna be where Soulfully is gonna be Mondays, Thursdays, and Sundays. Here are their times. The tail end of it. It looks like they perform for about 20 minutes here on Motown Mondays, and again they do Thursdays and Sundays as well. 20 minute intermissions, 20 minute shows. Pretty cool. Caught the near end of it. That was fun. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video, everybody. It's freezing here at Disney just for the next couple days with that huge cold front coming. If you guys don't follow my Instagram, we got so much snow up in Wisconsin. Check this picture out right now. This is in my backyard of where I'm from and grew up, but I'll see you guys tomorrow. I've got a pretty interesting video planned for tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Like always, bang, bang. Peace out.